So this is how it looks right now. I am finished for today and I am waiting for the electrician to come next week, so I can't really do anything else right now. Next step is to start with the chipboards or boards on the walls and the plaster boards, and eventually the ceiling. This is how it looks. I started with the chipboard a little bit there in the corner just because we're not gonna have any electricity right over there. So the plan is to have our bed right over here, and then we're gonna have an electric outlet in that corner and in this little corner, and then we're gonna have an outlet below or at the side of each window, so at the left side of each window. In front of the window we're gonna have radiators, and then he's also gonna install the electricity in the for the ceiling lamp. I'm gonna have one over there and also one over there.